This is my parents' house. We moved here the spring before my sophomore year. Right after I moved in this house, I started a new school. All of a sudden, I just felt really sick. And we went to the doctor.
You know, you hate for your children to have to go through anything difficult like that, but it could have been much worse. It was something that we could treat and that she could live a long life with.
I was 16 years old, had just started a new school, and my life was just completely changed. And so from that point forward, I felt like I really started my health journey. I have been blessed to have three beautiful children and healthy children, but I always am having to be aware of what's going into my body. I had watched a friend post on Facebook. She was talking about this pink drink and how it made her feel better and gave her energy. And I was like, okay, this worked for her. Like, I trust her. I need to try this out. And so I reached out to her. This could help my health journey. And at that point, I was desperate to try anything.
I think she looks healthier. I can tell that she feels better, that she's more energetic. I think it's just overall given her a feeling of well-being, and she looks great.
I felt like I had my life back. I was able to play with my children again. I was able to be present with my children, which was so important to me.
I'm excited to see her be able to use her talents and her gifts that God has given her to help others on this Plexus journey.
I'm a wife, I'm a mom, I'm an ambassador, and I love Plexus.